So in the second question, a suitcase with measure 80, 48, 24, whenever there are three dimensions and they're that two different is given, what is the shape of the figure? Can anyone tell me? Aaron, what do you think? What is the
cuboid
shape?
So it will be a cuboid.
Cuboid. So let me just make a cuboid of some sort. Okay. So 80 is the length. 48 is the breadth. And 24 is the height. Okay. You can write that down also. Length is equals to 80 centimeter. Breadth equals to 48 centimeter. And height equals to 24 centimeter. Is to be covered with a tarpaulin cloth. It's a type of cloth. So they have not told whether all sides will be covered or not. Then what do you think, Sana? What should be covered? Will it be all side? And when we are covering, what should we find? We have three options.
I think if we're covering it, I think only like all the side except the bottom would be covered.
Okay, nice guess. What about Vibhu? What do you think?
Shishi, could you repeat?
I guess the question was very clear. What do you think? When I'm covering, will I cover the box fully or some part will be left?
Sir, I'm sure the inside part would be left. Yesterday, they were the orange or the bottom part.
So this bottom area will not be covered, what you are saying. Sana, what do you think?
I chose all sides.
You, what you are saying? Be louder.
I did all sides while doing the question.
Okay, all faces you mean to say.
Yes.
All faces. That means you are going with TSA, total surface area.
Yeah.
So Aaron and Vibhu and everyone, let me just share. It will be total surface area. Don't get confused by covering by a cloth. It is just like you cover for a gift. You do a gift wrapping over there, na? Then you cover.
That's right, dead. So I did total surface area only, but right now I'm just not confused.
Yeah. So let me just do it for you. But now you got it, what I'm trying to say over here. Unless and until question specify, the top will not be covered, the bottom will not be covered, something like that. So in that case only, we will be doing lateral surface area plus top or something like that. So let me just find total surface area of cuboid. Vibhu, can you tell me the formula of total surface area of cuboid?
It's 2LB plus...
2LB plus?
LH.
Okay. Always remember, LB... BH, HL. That's how I remember. Okay.
Okay.
So let me just substitute the values. LB. In the meantime, do the calculation, everyone. 80 into 48. 48 into 24. 24 into 80. 8 into 8, 64. 6. But this, 38. 0. Do this multiplication. 48 into 24. 48 into 24, 1152. And this is 8, so it's about this. One nine two zero. Let me just add them. 1920 plus 3860. So 2 times 6932. And by doubling it, I will get 13864 centimeter square area. Is this thing clear? Yeah. As of now, Sana, is your answer correct?
Yeah, it's correct.
Okay.
So I made a mistake. I got the calculations wrong.
Okay, now the interesting part. How many meters of tarpaulin cloth of width 64 is required to make 100 such suitcase? So let me just find one suitcase length, then I will find. So here the very, very important concept is coming. What is the shape of a cloth? What is the shape of the cloth?
I think, it's cuboidal in nature, I think.
Are you sure?
It's like a...
Sure.
I think it's a cuboid with thing.
The cloth.
No, sir, I mean, it's not like it's like a polygon. It's not like a specific shape.
I think cloth has a shape. You stitch it in different shapes.
Yeah.
What is the basic shape in which we buy clothes? If you buy.
So it's like a cuboid with less width.
Yeah. So let's make a 2D shape.
Yeah.
What is the shape?
A cuboid.
I know what you are thinking is correct, but I'm saying let's make it a 2D shape, not a 3D shape.
Oh, so that way it should be a rectangle.
It has to be a rectangle. Why do we have cloth in rectangular shape? Let's try to understand that. It has fixed breadth. Okay, have you ever gone out to buy a cloth? No. Clothes are wrapped around a stick. Like this. And when you ask the person, give me 1 meter cloth or 2 meter cloth, the person open it and gives you the cloth. You don't say, I want 2 by 3 meter. No, they can't give you that. The breadth is fixed. Only length can vary. Is it making sense? Have you ever gone and buy? Vibhu?
No, sir.
No. But is it making sense?
Yes, sir, it is.
Yeah. So if you have not gone out, just go and observe sari. Okay. So what happened? All the saris, width is same. Width is called breadth, is same, fixed. Length is different. Sana, can you relate?
Sorry, can you say it again?
I'm saying, can you relate with this? Is it making sense, what I'm trying to say over here?
Yes.
So this was the amount of area of the cloth which is required for one box. Isn't it? One box. So for 100, it's easy. 1386400 centimeter square area of the cloth is required. Now I know the cloth shape is rectangle and the area is this and breadth is 96. I hope I'm correct. Breadth is what? Can you see 96 centimeter? Breadth is 96 centimeter. I need to find the length of it. Now tell me area of rectangle. What is the formula?
Length into breadth.
Aaron, why I'm not taking it as cuboid? Because it's too thin. That's why we don't consider cloth as cuboid. We consider it as rectangle. Okay.
Yes.
Area of rectangle is already given. Can you see that? For 100 boxes. That much cloth I need. 38938640 equals to length I need. Breadth is 96. I'll just shift over there and find the answer. 1386400 divided by 96. So I hope the concept is clear. Calculation, obviously, you will be able to do. Answer is approximately 14441.6 centimeter. Am I correct, Sana?
It's coming different for me.
Okay, just check the answer from back quickly. Everyone. As you can see, how many meter of tarpaulin cloth? So we need to convert this into meter. That's simple. I can just divide it by 100. Okay. So I'll do it here. 14441.6 divided by 100. It will shift two places here. Answer will be in meter. So approximately 144 meter is the answer, or you can even write 144.4. Is it making sense? Yes, no?
Yes, sir.
Any doubt?